tell me.
Do you think you will always do what you do?
What, the theater?
Yes, and what you do for money.
Uh-huh. Well, you know, I like my life and, you know, kind of just go with the flow. So, yeah, I think I'll just, you know, slide more over into producing or writing or directing.
I knew a woman in Paris. She did what you do. She was very intelligent.
Oh, thank you.
And do you want children?
I don't know. Maybe one day.
Don't wait. That's all I will say.
No biological clock starts to ticking. You could always freeze.
It's a way of putting off life.
Well, I'd like Shiv to freeze. Embryos, not eggs. A little bit of me in the bank. Thought about that?
Ah, so much advice. Wow.
You know my friend from Paris who was your way? She actually was murdered. It was nothing to do with her being a prostitute. It was to do with a restaurant that went poof.